Isauro Flores, what are you up to?
Well, I am continuing to work on having a system or a model in place so that I can ride my horses at Grand Prix level.
Do you have any pictures?
Yeah, I have this is our new stallion, Candelo Jr. He's an imported Holsteiner stallion from Stam 890. He's by Candelo out of Caretino Lord Raymond there. He unfortunately got injured in the first show this year, so he's having a bit of time off, and he'll do dressage next year, and then we'll bring him back the year after that. But then I also have a really nice gelding bred by a lady up north, the Dawson Creek, that's by Oxford out of Crack Scene there. And he finished the year in the meter 30s, and we're hoping to next year have him in the meter 40s, meter 45.
What do you have here in this booth?
In this booth, we have our custom-made riding boots. They're the Gemelli custom riding boots, and that's how we're planning to finance our horses. For that, and also Ingrid is the exclusive representative for County Saddlery in British Columbia, so she represents the County Saddlery.
Yes.
And we've been working with Eddie Mackin, and he rides in the County Jumping Saddles, and then Edward Gall with Potulas rides on the County Perfection. So this is what we're doing. So rather than trying to finance our horses through lessons and so on, we're trying to finance them with the boots and the saddles. So